In this video, I want to show you how to download and install BlueStacks on Windows 10 and Windows 11. To do that, open your browser and open a new tab. Here, type BlueStacks. Press enter. Then this first link, click on it. It will take you to home page of BlueStacks. This is it. Here you can change the language. I choose English. You can choose your preferred language. And if you scroll down, you can see play Android games on PC, Mac, or try instantly from our cloud. So, but if you want to download, click on download. So you can see it. Click on download. It's a very light application, so the download is completed. Let's click on folder to open it. So this is the download. Double click to launch the software. There you can see BlueStacks. Now let me minimize other pages. Now click on install now. Click I agree. So it's a series of downloads. The first one has started. So it will take some time depending on the strength of your network. So the second set of download is ongoing. Just need to be patient with it. So everything will be going automatically. You don't need to actually do anything. You just need to wait for it. So the third set of download is ongoing. So the download is done. Now installation has started. It's checking system requirements. So you can see it has created BlueStacks shortcuts on my desktop, though the installation is still ongoing. So you just have to wait for the installation to complete. The installation is done. It will automatically launch BlueStacks. So on this welcome page, let me maximize the page. On this welcome page, you can just click next to the end, then click on done. Yes, let me maximize this page as well. Under this, you can see settings. You can come here, category, you can choose your category here. And if you scroll down, you can see other informations here. Then if you come to preference, you can see the language is available. You can choose your language. I choose English. If you come under about, you can see the version of BlueStacks installed. In this case, 10.41. So let's go back. If I come under browse, you can see here the interface here. And if I come under my game, you can see the available games. Here you see the games you installed. And you can actually install game from your local APK. And here you can search for games or for any applications, Android applications. So this is how to install BlueStacks on your PC. In the next video, I'll show you other things.